What's up? Try it now. Hey, what's up? Kibi Nero here. In this video, I want to talk about blogs. You see, blogs and videos, and why you should have increased the number of these on the internet. So these are just blogs and videos are just a way for you to connect with the people out there on the search engines who are looking for particular things, particular information about whatever. So when you have this information out there, it's almost like having assets. So we can almost call them as assets. So this is the reason why you should increase the number of videos you have on the web and the number of blogs you have on the web. Because anybody who comes across your videos or your blog post with the information they are looking, and if you have, obviously, if you're selling something, the more sales you're going to make, and this can become really, really, really a big income opportunity for you. So, technology makes it easy for everybody now to have an asset. Even if you don't have money, you don't own anything, all you need is maybe a video camera such as this, and just shoot a video, you connect with the people, and that is your asset. That's how you connect, you build relationships like that. So, I've got something that is going to work out perfect for you. As a vehicle, something that you're going to use as a vehicle while you're doing this, while you're exposing you're increasing your exposure up there, so that you can connect with more people. And that is, this vehicle is going to allow you to be able to make sales and make up to $4,600 per person, any person who would be interested in the same kind of business opportunity or in the same kind of lifestyle like the one that you have, which comes as a result of following this of following this kind of lifestyle. It comes as a result of doing exact thing that I'm doing right now, that which I want you to be doing as well at the same time. So if this is something that interests you, all you need to do is click on the link below this video and get started today. Peace.